now we're going to go on to our conning tower. So we've got the Kaitan torpedoes finished up. We'll set those aside and we'll get to work on the conning tower. Be right back.
Thank you.
There we go. Conning tower completed. Lots of fiddly with this. There was a missing rail bar for the ladder here, so I used a piece of paper clip for that. Had to drill a hole that was missing. All the holes for the rails were too narrow, so I had to drill those out. I mean, okay, yeah, it is not a great kit. It fits badly, it gaps, but you know what? This is a notorious problem kit, so we're going to go with it and just keep on moving. All in all, I do like the way the conning towers come out. It's really nice. It's good. Happy with it. So, all right. Conning tower's done. We'll be working on the deck next and then the hulls. And we'll have all the major components assembled and ready for paint and final assembly. So, as always, like, subscribe, hit the little bell icon, all the fun YouTube-y stuff. And until next time, you keep on modeling, okay? Have a great day.